Welcome back, rookie. Around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Have you heard of the Carrera Panamericana? I've just been told about another barn find nearby. Shall we go find it?
Arrived at your destination.
Hola, mi amigo.
Alex asked about the classic off-roader. You should come get the Jimmy before he does.
Hey, Ricky. Got a moment to look over some adventures? Thought you might.
You want to set up a new street racing outpost, eh? Let's say I know a guy in Guanajuato.
Why don't I hook you up with Ramiro and the extremely mysterious unknown racer who runs meetups in Guanajuato?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Someone is keen for Horizon Arcade. Why wouldn't you be? This is the best place to play games and do stunts with other drivers. We'll start soon. You run along and make friends.
Horizon Arcade will begin soon. Good luck. Next Horizon Arcade event will begin any minute now. Enjoy!
To be in muy mala condición. Think I can get it working?
That was a trick question. I can get anything working.
I can't wait to take these down to the garage. I'll call you when I'm done.
Have arrived early, but the next Horizon Arcade event will begin shortly. Enjoy!
racer who comes into the garage asks about you. I say you're coming for them next. You should see their faces. You're gonna like this assault course. If I ever finish setting it up. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Sharp left. Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination.
Ah, just in time. We're ready for you.
Yeah?
I really wanted to see what this car can do, agility-wise. So I built you a challenge course. Want to give it a shot?
Definitely.
I thought so. Get in. I'll get you up to speed.
We've set up a bunch of ramps and obstacles all around here. Follow your route and get through it as fast as you can.
Fantastic! That was quite the show. I'm going to need to feel a couple of dents, but that's the good thing with a Wacho. You just get your hammer and some hot water.
This is a great car. Your great-granddad would have loved to have seen it, I'm sure.
Definitely. A pity we can't show him. Never mind, get out of here. I'll call you soon.
¿Qué onda, mi amigo? One more thing I want from the Bocho. A photograph, so the memories last even longer than a Volkswagen Beetle. I can think of a couple of places. The place where Papa Fernando left it for us to find, or the Baja where he did all his off-road racing. What do you think? That's where this all started. Come and meet me.
Hmm.
right.
Original condition, just like when it rolled out of La Fabrica in the 60s. You like it?
That's a classic look. What about the upgrades, though?
Don't worry, all the upgrades are safe. We can put them back on anytime. I wanted to take a nice picture of the car.
Ah, yes. Natural habitat of the vulture.
Was the first Beetle in my family, but it wasn't the last. I owned one, Ramiro owned one. Maybe, this sounds stupid, but maybe we carry the spirit of our Papa Fernando with us, you know? Or maybe it's just a Mexican thing.
That's really nice, Alejandra. Probably a Mexican thing too, though.
Definitely a Mexican thing. Come on, get the photo already.
Desert skies will be perfect.
I was thinking the same thing. If it was in black and white, it could be Papa Fernando on race day. Me encanta. I want to say muchísimas gracias for everything. We always put Papa Fernando's picture on the ofrenda for Día de los Muertos. This year, I'll have a lot to say to him.
Tell him the vocho is in safe hands.
It will be. Papa Fernando says the vocho belongs to me now. I can do whatever I want with it. So, I'm giving it to you.
What? Ale, no.
Just promise you'll always bring it back to my garage. Now get out of here. Papa Fernando and I have some ideas to work on. I'll call you.
Thank you.
100 meters. Turn left.
Treasure chest. Does...
So, I asked Horizon Finance for a driver incentive scheme, and they stashed a treasure chest somewhere and left a riddle. Solve this and you'll be given the next clue to its location.
Does it look like... this?
That's the one. Enjoy it. I tried to explain to Horizon Finance about payment structures, but they're already getting excited about where to hide a chest next season. Arrived at your destination.
I told Alex it was a Jimmy. He said, "You mean a blazer?" I think he might the Oscar would get along.
100 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Hey, rookie. We're ready to expand. What are you thinking this time?
Let me talk to Alejandra. See if she can find enough drivers willing to race the Colossus against you.
Hey, mi amigo.
That's it. Horizon Apex is finished. The build, I mean. Racing is never finished. Hola, amigo. Haley called me. Ready for the Colossus? I can't wait to see you conquer this thing.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
What do you think?
Mi tío Víctor told me Papa Fernando used to race around Guanajuato. Before Street Scene, before Horizon, before they even called it Gymkhana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. This is a great area for some Gymkhana. I've set up a course. Show me what you and the Bocho can do. Right, andale. I've started the timer.
Let's do this.
Working on it, I found some mounting bolts up on the chassis. I think he was messing with the ride height somehow. Not sure why yet, but he was way ahead of his time with his car. Fantastic driving. Feel free to, you know, stop.
I really wonder what he was trying to do with his car. I'll get it back up on the lift and have another look.
Seems like this car really does run in the family.
You have no idea. Hey there, ready to do a jump?
Always.
Judging by the clawing I found on the under tray, it's not the first time this watcho has jumped off something.
Can't wait. Got a route for me?
It's way in. Go.
Fantastic! Wow! You okay?
Yeah, actually. I kind of want to go again. Oh, well, another time, though.
Papa Fernando was a daredevil, de veras. He definitely got into some trouble in his day. And the watcho wasn't inocente, either.
He was just testing his capabilities, Ale. You can understand that.
You know, you're right. This is what good mecánicos do. I'm headed back to the garage. Speak soon. Take a look at this.
I like it. I don't understand it, but I like it.
Get in and I'll explain.
Whoa! This thing can really move.
Right? I've got a route laying for you. Go for it.
You can stop now. I fixed the brakes.
That was fantastic. This thing is fast.
It's really special, right? Just wait till you see what Papa Fernando did with it next.
meters, turn right. Turn right. Sharp right. Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Sure, if you want this information right now, but the Mexico Goliath is officially the biggest race by distance in Horizon history. good luck. card you even finished. Take a breath, get your head straight, and when you're ready, we can run it again.
Hey, Ricky. Time for an adventure. Where should we head next?
Ah, Horizon Wilds. If you love dirt racing, this is perfect.
Gotcha. I'll prep Ramiro for an expedition to the dirt racing outpost. Don't get lost in there.
Hey, amigo!
Ready to head into the jungle?
We need to find a dirt outpost and a certain big cat I've been chasing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.